Hello to all of our Tatna readers. I'm delighted to present Dr. Maurizio De Maio, world famous plastic surgeon, all the way from Brazil, and creator of the MD codes. Dr. De Maio is in London today, very excitingly, to launch the UK's first ever Beauty Decoded Live. So today on stage, we just had a super exciting new reveal, Volux, which is Juvederm's latest facial filler. Dr. De Maio, it's super exciting to be talking with you. And I was wondering if you could tell us a little bit more about Volux.
Thank you very much. So it's very interesting about this new product that Allergan just brought it. So there was a study, especially in the era of chin and jawline. Mm-hmm. And I was very honored to be the first injector outside the study to experience Volux. And I will tell you something, it happened like less than 20 days ago, right? So it's very new, wow. Brand new for me. I was very used to injecting the chin and the jawline with Voluma with excellent results.
Yes.
And then I got this new product. And because it's physical characteristic, it delivers more sharpness and definition to the jawline and chin. So I noticed that I respect the same volume that I was injecting with Voluma, mm-hmm. really to understand the differences. I respected the same codes, and my understanding was very interesting. While I was injecting, Volux helps to create a very great definition that I did not see so well with Voluma at that time. Although Voluma performed incredibly well, I also saw something that was tricky is to create this angle.
Yes.
You know, the mandible angle that every patient now and then they are asking to have it more defined. So the projection for the chin as well. Another thing that I was thinking, you know, a different gel that is more robust, will it alter or impact negatively expression,
mm-hmm.
right? This is something we know. The more robust a product can be, when you kiss, smile, pout, when you express, especially around the mouth, you can have negative. And to my positive surprise, it was perfect, like belonging to the Vicross family.
Yes.
So I was very, very happy because I can apply now the same concepts with my modulation with Volux.
Amazing. And how long will this product last for the patient?
You know, these studies are shown like for 18 to 24 months, right? Mm-hmm. So I still don't know, right? So the studies show that its longevity, it's great. So
okay.
I'm here still to see.
And this is an area of concern for a lot of the women in your clinical practice, for example. It's the lower face that...
And you know what? This was an unmet need.
Yeah.
Believe it or not,
yeah.
We had improvement with the MD codes for the eyes, for the temples, for the cheek, for the lips. But easy cases like this, young patient with no skin excess, mm-hmm. with a small chin, we would do Voluma and it would work.
Yeah.
But now I'm pushing the barriers. So I've been injecting mature patients with really loss of elasticity, with double chin,
mm-hmm.
and I saw an incredible reshape. I'm getting surprised.
Wow, and in the double chin as well.
And the
That's
double
amazing.
Chin has improved.
Yeah.
You see, so this will open for us a completely new dimension in medical aesthetics, because as I told you, this area was an area that everything was great, but the neck area was like this, what we can do. And by treating the chin and jawline, we improve the neck.
Yes.
You see, without needing to touch the neck.
Well, everything is connected.
Sure, it's connected and it expands.
Yeah. And for our readers, how would they know if Volux was a product that they would benefit from?
Yeah, it's this jawline. So if somebody has, I would say, small chin,